Hey everybody, it's BoulderGuys5000. We're back with episode part 10 of Wario Land 4. In the last episode, we did the 40 Below Fridge, and what an ordeal that was. Good grief. In this episode, we're going to do the Pinball Zone. Oop. That's loud. Yeah. If I sound a little quiet, it's because it's actually 11:08 p.m. when I'm recording this. That normally isn't a long time, or late, but I am very tired right now, because I just got finished watching Tim's stream, so I'm pretty tired, but I don't have anything recorded for this weekend, and I don't want to go to sleep without recording stuff for the weekend, because I don't want to go 4 days without any new videos. So this is the pinball zone. You can see the gimmick here is kind of annoying. I've said that about every single gimmick in this game, I swear. Oh, this is kind of annoying. It's like, why do you like this game so much? If every single thing is annoying, why do you like this game so much? It's just fun, man, but all the gimmicks are like, ugh, scary. I don't really remember this level very much. But you have to pick up these things and throw them in here while this thing's open. And then you get monies. Pretty good monies, too, like 50 a pop. Get in there, thank you. Yeah, and basically you gotta, for every single room in this whole area, you gotta do this. You gotta throw these things in here. Ooh, my throat is, actually, my throat's good. Actually, my throat is good tonight. It's just my mouth is still full of gross, icky crap. You gonna open up? There you go. No problemo. We're good. So yeah, it's like, no, get the coin. Thank goodness. Yeah, 500 coins for every, door you open, but you have to get there fast, otherwise you weren't going to be able to pick it up. I forgot about that. I almost missed that coin just there. I just clacked my controller, sorry about that. I was almost as loud as the way I'm talking, because I'm all tired, so I'm not talking that loud. Maybe I'm still talking loud, I don't know. I'm not a very good judge of how loud I'm talking, as I imagine most people probably aren't. That's kind of a universal constant. Nobody's ever quite sure how loud they're talking. Oh, for crying out loud, dude. They start trying to do this on moving platforms, it's just like, what? Excuse me? You're kidding, right? Oh no, why? There we go. What are you doing? Give me that coin. Get the coin. What? Oh, those are temporary platforms. I don't think I ever knew that. I never noticed that before. They're not very conspicuous. I mean, they look slightly different, but not to the point that I would think they were a totally different kind of platform. Pink pipe in here, what's this all about? Oh, we got some fire here. Let me guess, I'm gonna have to hit these blocks. Yeah, I'm gonna have to hit these blocks while I'm running. Alright, here we go. Let's do this sounds. Bazam. Bazam. Oh, is it so bad? The annoying thing is that I'm pretty sure I'm pretty sure the next episode I record is actually going to be the finale. But I would hate to record the finale to this game while I'm all tired, but tomorrow we're doing a whole bunch of work up around the house, clearing stuff up in the basement. I don't want to be recording while they're doing that, and I'm pretty sure they don't want me to be recording during that too, because they want me to help. So, yeah. Ground pound to get that. Pretty simple stuff. Throw it up here, get the coin, get the corn. Why'd it go over there? Or I'm gonna punch a child. Eh? Oh, okay, that's exactly what I always think is gonna happen when I hit totally inconspicuous blocks. Okay, here we go. We got the coin. What's up there? Oh, it's just a heart. I'm gonna pick it up. Because I want the health. Yeah, it's like, because this is pretty much probably going to be the penultimate episode, because next episode is just going to be the final boss. Well, not the final boss, the final level and the final boss. So yeah. It's a little bittersweet, and I'm kind of annoyed that I'm going to be recording the finale while I'm all tired like this. I already said that. That's how tired I am. I can't even remember what I've said. Oh, go in there, you... No, don't fall all the way down here. What are you doing? You're making me sad. Moving it along and is making me sad. Alright, hop on here. There you go. Oh, what? Man, that was a really nasty inhale there. Did you hear that? Okay, there we go. Bazam. Okay, now get down here so that you can... grab that coin. There we go. I got both coins. Thank goodness. I do like being tired though. It's relaxing. Yeah. What are those things, dude? Oh no. Oh, scary. These things are scary. What's special about these guys? There's something special about those guys, but I don't remember what it is. I think it has to do with the escape sequence at the end of this level. Yo, fat me up. Actually, don't do that quite yet. I need to see if there's anything else I need to do in here first. Oh, this is easy. Just knock this over. No problem. Pick up the coin. What could do? It's very laid back. That's the word I'm looking for. It's a very laid back level, which is interesting that we're doing it last. There's something nice about that, doing a really laid back level last. Having a nice chill level for the finale. You know? Well, this isn't the finale here. That's gonna be next episode. I think in this episode I'm gonna do this. And I'm gonna fight the boss. What is your deal? I do not know what your deal is. Please don't hit me with that apple. Thank you very much. Ugh, why do I have the hiccups? Why do you do this to me? I haven't eaten anything in, like... Why do you have the hiccups? You're gonna make me cry. Okay. Just breathe in really sharply before you hiccup. Sometimes you can stop it. What is the deal with these? I'm really confused. Oh no, why do I have the hiccups still? Okay, breathe in, breathe out. No more hiccups. No more hiccups. Not when you're recording. That's stupid. What's with the apes in here? This level's long. I don't know if you noticed. It takes a really long time to get through here. What am I missing? Oh, there you go. Thank you for falling down here so I don't have to go up there to pick you up, because I would have hated to miss you. 4,300 already. Well, already. I've been in here for 7.5 minutes already. That's pretty wacky. There's you, you weirdo. What? I'm pretty sure that arrow misunderstands exactly how that works. I might be able to. No. Nope. No, don't, I didn't want to come all the way back here. What are you doing? How am I supposed to get up? You can just run up like that? No. I just gotta walk up. Ugh, what are you doing? Try hitting the jump button. Try pressing your gas pedal. If you can name that reference, you're pretty good. Man, that was a really happy laugh by Wario just now. He's like, ha ha! Oh, I'm so excited! What do I need that guy for? Okay, don't kill him, whatever you do. Hello. Dude, okay, that's enough. Alright, let's bust this open. Do this other pink pipe. This episode might actually end up a respectable length, despite the fact that I'm not gonna be fighting... We're going to be doing the final level. I'm just doing one level and a boss. This is probably still going to be at least 20 minutes long. Which is good. I forget if this is going to be the last level where we have these Professor Pink Pipes. The Pink Pipe. What? Oh, you know what I think it might be? I might actually have to throw him down. That's a new one. Okay, no, that's not it. Why did you respawn? Or, not respawn, but relocate to your spawn point. Man, I can't jump today. I'm not playing right. Maybe I should just record this episode tonight and then do the other episode later. Like, sometime at night tomorrow. When I'm less dead. Because I am so dead right now. I also gotta record an episode of Plats vs. Zombies. That didn't work. How do I do this? That didn't work. Son of a... Maybe it's like... Maybe there's breakthroughable walls on one of those platforms on the way up. That might be it. I'm not nearly as familiar with the game after the Emerald and Topaz passages, so yeah. That must be it. It's gotta be like you stand like right here or something and throw them there. No? Okay, I'm crazy. What the heck, dude? What do I do? Okay, let's try throwing like... That didn't work. No. Did I try throwing him? Oh, son of a bitch. Boy, what a shameful display I'm putting on for y'all. This is pathetic. Alright, get up there. No, no, so you don't get to clog up just because I'm recording. That's not how it works. That's not proper etiquette for a nose. That doesn't work. Son of a... Ugh. Arrgh. What do I do here? I don't know. Huh. No, that doesn't work. He doesn't have enough force. Okay, you know what? You know what? I don't even care anymore. I don't know how to do that. I'm totally clueless. Yeah, it's a cop-out. I don't know. I don't care. If I miss gold, I'll come back there off-screen. Like a coward. Dude, what are you... Ugh, come on, man. No, that's wrong. Pick him up and turn around. There you go. I probably won't even need that guy, but... Maybe I do. Oh my... Ugh. Son of a... Okay, pick him up. Okay, alright. Okay, I don't need him. I don't need him. Stop fooling around. You don't need him. There you go. You got the thing. That guy's here, and he hit you with a whoop, and I don't even care. Die. If I need that, I'll use the other one. Alright, grab the other. Grab another ball. Nice chill music in here, too. You know, it's not bombastic or anything. It's just a nice song. Give me the money. I want the money. Oh, that's sad. Where do I? Oh, as marked by the by these. Oh, you can just set things down by pushing down. I wonder if that has to do with how you do that puzzle room. I guess I'll never know. I'm only gonna come back to that puzzle room if I don't get gold, probably. Get the gold coin. Thank you. 5,700. I'm nervous. I won't say I'm not nervous, because I am. 6 minutes. Oh, boy. I remember you need those. You need those 6 minutes. From the one other time I've actually played this level. This level's kinda hard. Where are the balls? Where are the balls? They're over here. Okay. Let's get a ball. Jump up here. I'm nervous. I don't want to mess this up. Okay, now fall that down. Where it lands in there, and we get some money. Cool. Alright, follow up here. La-da-dee-da. La-da-dee-fna. Blah-da-dee-fna-dee-da. Okay, now follow this down here. Yep. Yep. Don't give me that crap. I got a nice long chase sequence, or escape sequence. It's weird that Wario stops when he throws an item in midair. Like, how does that even work? What was that electricity? I saw electricity, but I didn't see where... I remember electricity being an issue in this escape sequence, but only just now, but... Yeah! All these things start shooting electricity down at you, and it's so annoying. Because it hurts, and I'm not a fan of physical pain. Alright, get back over here. Don't drop more sparks, thank you very much. Alright, throw that up there. Now you gotta be kind of careful not to advance too slowly or too quickly here. There we go. Alright. Thank you for not missing that. Ugh, scary. There's the Keezer. We got more electricity, we got more of this. Oh my gosh, this is so nerve-wracking. That will break through that, right? Come on. It won't? What do you mean it won't? How do I get through there? How do I get in there? Okay, I must have to break it open with this. No, pick it up. Here. There. Alright, here we go. No, what are you... No, you see, you're doing it wrong. Here we go. No, what are you... Oh my gosh, I pushed the wrong button. Oh, I didn't push the wrong button. I pushed them, like, in a bad way. Oh my gosh. You pieces of junk. Dude, this is ridiculous. Please, thank you. Mother, are you kidding me? I'm gonna punch a child, seriously. Alright, get over here. Get over here! Go the other way! What are you doing? Thank you. I fall down here, now I got both of them. Okay, there we go, I got both of them. I got both of them, mommy. You don't have to feel bad about... I don't know, because I got him. Ugh. Here, get rid of that. Move this. I'm running out of time, dude. I don't want to run out of time. And screw you, because I'm not going to be able to get that money. Because you dropped it on the other one. Freaking cheapskate, cheater ass. Piece of crap. Okay, here we go. Don't get hit by that. Don't get hit by that. Don't be stupid. Where are the other two balls? They're both there. Okay, there we go. What are you doing? Why did you drop it? Okay, whatever. I don't care. Don't even think about it. You're dead. Okay. Looks like we're gonna make it. Got me. I was worried for a second. You did it! I was worried for a moment. Now run. Pick up this other one. Oh, I don't know if we're going to get gold rank, guys. Sorry about that. I'll do it. I'll do it off screen between episodes, I guess. Whatever. It's not like it actually changed anything in the ending or anything. Okay, now get this. Man, I am so dead. I shouldn't be recording this right now, but I need to record something for tomorrow because I don't have anything recorded. Ooh, my hand. Ow. Alright, break through all his. Break through all this. Break through all this. Break through all this. Oh. 7,600? Wow. First gold rank I've missed, guys. And the CD. I didn't get the CD either. I didn't even get the last piece of the thing? What? Holy cow. This is what happens when you're dead when you record, man. But that's an episode. That's 19 minutes. Well, I guess that's it for this episode. Yeah. Wow. I guess that's it. In the next episode, here's what I'll do. In the next episode, I'll play through the level again, but I'll speed it up. So you don't have to watch me do the whole thing all over again. But I missed too much crap to not be able to just cut to different parts, because I missed too much. So I'll play that level again, and I'll play it sped up, and I'll probably try to do chipmunk commentary or something. Make it interesting. Then I'll fight the boss, Cuckoo Condor. And then we'll play the CDs. And I guess we could play some mini games, because I don't want to Looks like I'm not going to record the finale tomorrow, today, tonight, or tomorrow. Anyway, that's enough rambling for me. Sorry about the lackluster performance today. This has been a disgrace. But, yeah. I'll see you next time, I guess. Whew.